One chord journey, we're going to take the Lydian chord, which is basically the Lydian scale or the Lydian chord, which is the scale in thirds or in fourths or in fifths and so forth. So we're going to take it from C, we're going to go to F, back to C, then to B flat, back to C, to E flat, and we're going to explore a gradual change in color, going from bright to dark, following the warm side, which is the flat side. Another way to take one chord into a journey is to follow geometrical shapes. For example, let's follow what John Coltrane did. So we're gonna go from G to E flat, B and G. Here are some film scoring projects that my ear training students have produced over the years. It starts on C, key of C, planet C, A flat,
Thank you.